and we saw a little sign that said lot for sale. Took one look to the west, and we said, oh my gosh. And so that began the process.
And largely we chose Trilogy because they had the 3D modeling. The SketchUp was very impressive.
I'm terrible on a flat piece of paper visualizing what it's going to look like. So this was great for me.
You know, most people come to us and they want to get the thing designed and they want to get it built because until they live in it, it isn't fun. But design is fun. Design is like you walk out of a great design session and you feel like, wow, that was so empowering and that was so cool. And I know the clients feel that way and I feel that way, and I think that's awesome.
Clearly the high points were when the three of us were in front of SketchUp at the Trilogy offices doing real-time design.
I mean, it's like playing in a sandbox. It's so easy and simple. And before you know it, people that didn't think of themselves as creative anymore are coming up with great ideas.
I'd love to see SketchUp even more integrated. We use it for design, but what I'd love is SketchUp ought to be the center of the whole process instead of just design.
SketchUp model has a surface detail, which is visual, but you keep clicking down and down and down and down and getting one level of information after another level of information. And so it's a virtual database. The client gets what they need, and that is they get to see the house or they get to see the roof, and they have a very clear idea of what the finished product is going to look like.
There are two lights over the dining table behind us, and the original design was one of those lights, and SketchUp immediately exposed that it just looked kind of tiny. And so instead of putting one up into a wood ceiling and cutting into the middle of the dining table, it was done right the first time. And what's difficult is to say how many mistakes were not made because of SketchUp. I think it's quite a few, but you can't point to them because they didn't exist. Mm-hmm.